since the 2019 OHL playoffs with Saginaw. Lowry and MacKinnon, the draw is won by Lowry. Game five underway here in Winnipeg. Morrissey will hang it off, and it's flipped out by Dylan DeMello. Niederreiter goes after it. He'll poke it around to Lowry off his stick. Grabbed by Mikko Rantanen. He'll get it to center. MacKinnon is on it. Nathan MacKinnon drops. Kane shot. Stop made by Hellebuck, and it kicks free for Appleton to skate it out. And he'll dump it back in. Shifley trying to get to it on the boards. Manson can't clear it out. Shifley's got it. Holds on. Drops. Connor with a shot. Georgiev the save. Puck is loose. Side of the goal. Score!
Was his F2. F2 had to get tighter. Look at Velarde. He's right there to support Scheifele, and because he is, that changes the whole dynamic. They get the puck. They keep it in the zone. It funnels to the net. These are the kind of things that the Jets, when they're playing their best hockey, they do.
Connor had four shots in game four. But he jams in the opener now. Colorado looking to respond. It's loose. Holton in the crease. Took a couple of whacks at it. Hellebuck lost his stick.
Right away, and that's what you get from your goaltender, Connor Hellebuck. You mentioned Vezina files a turnover right there by Monahan. It's such a delicate spot. Those are the things you cannot have happening. And good job right there by Hellebuck to battle it out with Colton.
But it's played back for Girard by Nichushkin. Now Kale McCarr with it. Back over for Girard. He'll pick it up off the boards. McCarr bumped by Lowry. MacKinnon up with a puck. Nathan MacKinnon drops it for Rantanen, slides it across. Taves coming in. Nichushkin scores! What a passing play by the Avalanche! And Nichushkin has his seventh of the series to even the score in one.
Lowry takes away McCarr, but MacKinnon gets in the zone. And you heard Rick Bonus talking to Scott Oak that they're getting in the zone too easily. They're getting in, and they're not getting on them fast enough. So when you don't do that, the second wave is coming, and that second wave is Taze. Here he comes, and he finds Nichushkin on the far side.
Yeah, they don't want to move it, and does as he hands it off for Taze. Now Sean Walker will gain the red line to bring it in the Jet zone. Throws it on net. Hellebuck has got that. Kyle Connor lost it. Here's Colton with a shot off the blocker of Hellebuck. Kovalenko throws it on net. And stopped by Hellebuck. Centered in front again. Cleared away. Perfetti is after it. He'll knock it loose. Samberg moves it up for Ehlers. Quick pass across. Grabbed by Scheifele through center. Out of the wing for Ehlers. Nikolai Ehlers put it out the post. Trying to fool Georgiev. Gail McCarr skates it to the middle. Takes the shot through traffic. Schmidt got it away. McCarr on it again. For Taves. Shooting. Blockered away by Hellebuck. Wrong back through the crease again.
Says they reset and they need to get back to doing the things they can do defensively better. They've done that, and that has led to more offense, and it's led to a 3-1 lead in this series.
Puck comes back for Georgiev. He'll have to cross the ice, so he'd have to wait for a whistle at least at this point. As Trennan then bumped into the linesman and fell down. Sandberg after it. Here's Cogliano off of it. Back to the point for Manson. His shot goes wide. Trennan jumps on it. Fired it off of Pionk. Went on net. Scores. Trennan on his own rebound. Snaps it in. And the Avalanche take the lead. It's 2-1.
Well, the draw right away. Down low to Velarde. He's so good down low. And then you see Monahan trying to find the balance. Do I stay up in the bumper or do I come to the net? And eventually he just decides to stay at the net. And we've seen McCarr do this all series, is find that hole through traffic with depth screening. And we've seen Nichushkin screening Connor Hellebuck. This time he provides the screen.
Velarde for Scheifele. Mark Scheifele skates it in. Velarde in tight with it. Backs out to the corner. Now on for Scheifele to Morrissey. Shooting, scores! Lekkonen's forced back in his own zone. Right it up for Manson. Ehlers goes after Manson. He was ready for him though. Middle step. Back in with it. Drops it for Lekkonen. Takes a shot. Scores! Here, put it in his own net. Arturi Lekkonen will get credit for the goal. Boy, when it's going right for you, it's going right for you.
Fortunate break for Pionk. Standing up on the play, and as this puck comes across, he's coming back to the net. He believes that his check is coming in behind him. He thinks that Mittelstadt is driving to the post, so he starts driving to the post, and as he does, this pass is firm. It goes off the stick of Scheifele, and then it hits Pionk, and there's no way he could stop it as it goes into the net. Real unfortunate bounce for Pionk.
MacKinnon trying to play. Got it for Nichushkin. Taken away, Lowry takes off with it. Lowry with Morrissey and Atherton. Lowry holding on, centered. Rebound, Unilever, stopped by Georgiev.
That goes to go into the middle for MacKinnon, gets picked off. And Lowry gets it, Morrissey stays onside. Appleton's going to the net. I think Appleton gets the first push, and Niederreiter
for Scheifele on the boards. Monahan backs up, tries to get room in the slot. Here's Vilardi up with it for Scheifele. Scheifele to Monahan, and a great club save made by Georgiev.
Connor Hellebuck just shuts the door. I don't think he can allow one more goal in this game if the Winnipeg Jets are going to have a chance to take this back to Colorado.
Schmidt can't hold it in, and Miller will back up with it. Colin Miller whips it around for Tyler Toffoli. Up to Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers cuts in, dropped it off. Toffoli shooting, scores! He needed one. He got one. Toffoli ties it at three.
Watch the bench. As this puck is going to exit the zone, it's going to come across, and here he comes from the bench almost, and the drop pass from Ehlers, and he snaps this thing from top of the circle. He's got top of the circle scoring capability, and this is right above the pad, below the blocker.
Walker will dump it in. Nichushkin after it. Nichushkin holds on as Lowry went sliding feet first into the end boards. Nathan MacKinnon on the puck. MacKinnon back to the point for Taves with a shot, scores! Taves with a shot, and Mikko Rantanen got his stick on it for his first of the playoffs, and the Avalanche get their lead back.
As he gets in behind the net on this check, and there he loses his footing, and by the time he gets up, everyone's trying to adjust. He comes into the pile, but then MacKinnon gets the puck back to the point to Taves, and then it's to the net, and I believe Rantanen's going to get a stick on this. As he fires this from the middle, and Rantanen knocks it straight down. It's a hopper down off the ice. And the Avalanche take another lead in this game. A beautiful goal with Nichushkin standing right on the doorstep of Hellebuck. And they may check to see if his skates are in the crease.
Or check that Brandon Duhaime as Duhaime will bounce it into the jet zone. Colin Miller goes after it. He's hit by Duhaime. Pagliano with Brock MacKinnon with his chance. And a good save there by Connor Hellebuck. Play it ahead off the stick of Lowry. Bounced it off the pads of Georgiev. Big rebound. Lowry back of the goal. Appleton trying to get to it. Lowry goes after Makar. Morrissey trying to play it. Kicked out by MacKinnon. Nathan MacKinnon as Rantanen going to the net. MacKinnon to Rantanen. They score! Mikko Rantanen with his second of the night. And Colorado has a two-goal lead, and the Avs bench is jumping.
Trying to keep the puck alive, and it gets knocked out, and Niederreiter says, well, I don't want to grab onto him, I don't want to take a penalty, but they may have got a break because they just gave not a penalty on the Scheifele hole through the middle of the ice. He elects not to touch him. He goes by him, and he finds a hole across to Rantanen. As I mentioned, hadn't dipped into this series yet. Well, he didn't just dip his big toe in. He's got a couple now.
Flips it down to Scheifele. Scheifele trying to move it for Nikolai Ehlers. There to the point, Morrissey with a shot, loose in front. Scheifele with a chance, great save, Georgiev. Over a three-minute shift for Scheifele and Vilardi. And now they'll need something magical to happen here. But it's Manson that's up with a puck down the ice, scores. Manson will put a sixth in the net. And the Avalanche will get set to move on to round two.
Getting the rest that you need. Monahan doesn't win the draw. Girard blocks out Vilardi, and Manson just steps into it in the right-hand shot. He just lobs it down the ice into the net. Try to do it three more times, and that's what you'll have to do to win a Stanley Cup. And congratulations to the Colorado Avalanche on a well-played series. And again, five-plus goals in every game of this series.